your passion didn't necessarily start with you. It started with other people loving your food.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, that is absolutely correct. It's crazy because, well, I knew I could kind of cook, like, back when I was in the corporate world, but I didn't know it was that good until, like, we had, like, potlucks, and people were like, well, put your name on the list, and they were like, make this or whatever, so I make it, and anytime we do it again, they make it again, and then make it again, and make something different, and then just people just around my workplace were like, oh, girl, you can cook, so they was basically telling me, you need to get a restaurant, and I'm like, whatever, and then it just hit me one day, and I was like, okay, I think I might do it. And eventually Food Trust came out. I started doing my research. Thank you for the support.
Well, always Ron can't support you if you didn't have good food. Yeah. I saw your line.
Yeah.
You should be going and doing the seafood festivals in Florida.
I know.
What's your best food item?
So far, between the seafood, the po' boys, they are big sellers. The shrimp po' boys, I can't really keep those most of the time because they all sold out most of the time where we do have them. The gumbo, also the wings, I make a special sauce. And that sauce is amazing. It's called the Caribbean Blast. So if you ever stop by my truck one day, you need to try a homemade Caribbean Blast wings, and I don't think you'll be disappointed. You guys built my truck 4 years ago. You guys did an awesome job, so I'm just going to tell you guys thank you very much for making it happen for me. It was a long journey. It wasn't easy, but everything was able to come out good on the end. Able to bless me to get me to this day and be able to have the opportunity to cook for lots of people and nice people, different people from all over, like the neighborhoods, the job sites, and I just love to meet just different people, see new faces every day, make people smile. I love it.